Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Views are spontaneous and unrehearsed.
Hey, Davy, let me ask you one thing. Did you start off like, are you a Kentucky colonel's son? I mean, you know.
No, my father's a fitter. He's an engineer. An engineer on the railways, you know.
How did you get into show business? How did that all start out?
Oh, I used to act at school and whatnot, and they said I should be an actor, but I wanted to be a jockey.
How did you get started on that?
Well, I'll tell you about that. Just, you know, I always used to watch it on the TV, you see, and I used to ride so many winners each week watching it on the television. My father said I ought to be a jockey. I see somebody coming around the back there that's going to do me in 2 minutes flat. So anyway, I decided I wanted to be a jockey, so I left school when I was 14 and a half, went to be a jockey. I practiced for about, I practiced to be a jockey for about 6-7 months. Then I finally got on a horse, started to ride, and thought this was the life. In the rain, you know, 5 o'clock in the morning and everything like that, so I...
Did you make any money?
Yeah, but not riding I didn't, because you have to serve an apprenticeship for 5 years.
Hey, David, jockeys aren't big guys, are they? How tall are you, anyway?
About 5'3".
The girls like that size, or what?
Well, you know...
You have trouble adjusting.
Boots, he's
5'3". In boots, I'm 5'3". Yeah, no, I don't have trouble adjusting. I kind of like tall girls, yeah. It's kind of groovy, but...
Well, no, I didn't ask you that, David.
Yeah.
I asked you whether or not they like you. You haven't got any hair on your face.
No, there's a funny bit. I went into hospital. I had my appendix out, you see. And I go into the hospital and she says, okay, shaving time.
All right, David. I said, get the story. Haven't you got any clean thoughts? You look like such a clean kid.
I am a clean kid. You know, they may put my hair over my ears and all this. I'm really a clean cut kid, you know.
Yeah.
And they made me do this.
Take off the hat. We don't want to see what the hair looks like.
Doesn't it look great?
Hey, Davey, let me ask, what bag are you in?
What?
What bag are you in?
Bag? Yeah. I don't get that.
All right, let me ask you something. I mean, like, do you make a folk sound or a rock sound or anything like that?
I make a terrible sound.
Hey, let me see you do the song and dance you do.
Song and dance?
Yeah, cartwheel, something. Dude, something, quick.
A song and... You must be joking.
No, I'm not.
What do you want me to do?
Sing? Dance one of your little quick things. Hey, Davey, you want to know something? Honestly, hold it for a second.
What?
I really think you should have been a jockey.